Hello YouTube, what is up? I'm Rogue Gamer and this is Global Space Program. We're gonna be launching the node, the second part of the station, up to it. I have not yet named it Freedom Station Junior, but we're gonna get up over to the light side and then launch. Oh, I kinda overpassed it. Good thing there's no crew on the station. Get it, because like they would be dead if we're time warping and the food and water would run out to get it. Oh, ha, ha, ha. And I'm just joking. Okay, a little bit late, but with lunch. This is a rocket. I'll explain it on the flight. Okay, so I made this Delta IV heavy type deal thing. Everything on here is stock besides the top life support, of course. If you look on the top, there are two arms stretching out right here on the top. Those have solar panels on them to give it solar power. There's one regular docking port and two shielded. The two shielded ones are for cargo craft. And then there's a docking port sir on the bottom, which will dock to the current station. And then next, the crew will be set up that will inhabit the station. Other than that, the node that's right here is pretty simple. There's some batteries and stuff. But we're gonna need to get a program track to launch after the crew gets there. And, probably not exactly after, but like, we're gonna have a vehicle launch to grab all the supplies and waste and stuff. Or we can send it down with them, the vehicles, when they go back. Otherwise, we'll probably send a crew up, and then another crew up after that. Yeah, so there will be a total of 6 people on the station, and then one will return, and then another one will launch, and another one will return, like ISS. But let's get back on the mission. These boosters are about to burn out, so we are going quite fast for the low atmosphere. If you look at it, we're going Mach 1, faster than Mach 1. We're going to Mach 7, isn't it? Now, I was trying to launch it before, but, like, I didn't have enough, whatever they're called, struts, and, like, they kept wobbling and it went through. So I just put a bunch of more struts on. And now it works. So it's more stable. Okay, booster of burnout. And separation. Okay, good separation. Rocket is still intact. Begin the cheat turn a little bit earlier. Ooh, that's a big one. The rocket's veering off course a little bit, but try to gain back control. Yeah, it's starting to wobble. Okay, we're starting to wobble a lot since we lost this booster as it's throttled. Kill one of the engines. Turn RCS on. Try to stop the wobble. You know, it's still the same 4 engines in the 4 station on the boosters too. It looks nice, it has power. That's why I do it. I can do asparagus staging, but I'm trying to keep this as, like, realistic-ish as possible. I don't know if this was realistic. We wouldn't have, like, arms stretching out of this and, like, batteries all over the place. An engine stacked upon each other. Okay, seems we have regained stable flight. And thought I'll go a little more. Should probably set this as a target. Oh, no, it was already set. Naturally, they launched a little bit earlier, so the station had to catch up to us or something. We'll see when we get up there. Okay, four stages about to burn out. Okay, try to get some more horizontal velocity with the rest of this. And core stage burnout. Preparation. Oh my. Because after this video, I can't record anymore, so there'll be a pause for videos because I have to go to work, but try to get this video quickly. I want to start the orbit right here. I didn't realize our apoapsis was that high. And then that's still cloning for some reason. Oh man, this is a long burn. We don't have a lot of fuel left. Oh, never mind. Okay, I'm gonna pause the video here and get back to you guys once I get to orbit and get close to the station. Okay guys, I am by the station. I have run out of fuel. But I think it is time to detach. Oh no, it seems like the station is spinning. I'm gonna hurry up before it runs out of electric charge. Oh, I have to wait till daylight. And mono propellant is running. I mean, I need to move out of the way. Mm-hmm. Okay, daylight is here, and solar panels are being charged. I need to turn some more. And now I'm just going to try to use our reaction wheels to steer. Here we come. Contact. Any second now, we shall be docked. And we are docked. Now let's rename this. It is now time to deploy solar panels. Station node 2 is complete. Our station is coming together nicely. Now next will be the crew that will dock up to here. And then while they are sitting there, another crew will come up and dock to here. And then a cargo craft will come up and dock to here, and this crew over here will leave. And then later on this crew will leave, and all the waste will go into the cargo craft and it'll burn up, and that's gonna go kaboom. And that is all. We have a lot of oxygen, quite some water, and quite some food. Okay, well, I hope you guys enjoyed this little episode. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe to become a Rogue Now today. I am Rogue Gamer. See you guys later.